What are you thinking?
Well, I think what we saw there was an honest and totally committed contest, Peter, between two teams that refused to afford the other any initiative. At times, it tingled without ever really taking off, but it was good value.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.